Hey guys, for this video, we're going to do a little comparison on two popular bottle brushes that are available on Amazon. So, on the left, we have the Mr. Siga bottle brushes. They come as a two-pack. And on the right, we have the Holic Me bottle brushes. You get two of those as well, but they also come with some other accessories to get a more fully cleaned bottle, because as time goes on, more and more of us are getting away from single-use plastic bottles, going to more of an insulated thermos-style water bottle of some sort. Keeps things colder longer, keeps your coffee hotter longer, just overall a better mousetrap, but that means you got to keep them clean. Now, as we look at these two, the brushes are very similar. You look at the heads and the bristles, you'll have a hard time finding any real difference in these. Now, the Holic Me is just a little bit longer. They have very similar handles on them. Now, the Mr. Siga does have a somewhat flexible shaft. That's about as much as I'd want to give it without potentially doing harm. And you can see this is a metal shaft here on the Holic Me, so it does not bend at all. But in both instances, these work really great for cleaning out any kind of water bottle like this, because this is hard to keep clean. Let's be honest, it's hard to clean these. But look at this. We just stick it in there, we swoosh it all around, and that thing's going to be clean as a whistle. But one like that really isn't the problem. The hard ones are bottles like this that are long and narrow, because you really can't get in there. What else do you have in your kitchen that can get in there? You don't have anything. And that's why, look at this brush. Look at that. Perfect size. Just get it all nice and clean. Pull it back out. Boom. So they're both going to clean your bottles, and that's fantastic, right? But the Holic Me comes with other accessories in addition. So we have three of these straw cleaners in different lengths, and you can just stick them down there. Look at that. Look how we're cleaning the straw. Don't got to worry about dirty, grimy straws, mold and mildew growing in there because it was dirty and nasty. Not anymore. Look at that. Look at that. We got the straw cleaners. So you get three of those, but then this guy is really cool as well. It actually has a little flipper here. You can see we have a little cleaning brush, and then we can rotate it. And we have this bristly guy here. And then we have this thing with all these little kind of teeth guys. Kind of looks like a shark. That lets us clean the rim. So if we look at this, if you have a spout that's anything similar to that guy there, look what we can do here. Look at this. Boom! Look how we clean. Getting all the gunk out. Then we can flip this guy around. We can use the little bristly ends, and we get the stuff out of here. Oh yeah, all clean. And then we got the rim of this guy himself, and we got this little guy here. We just throw him on there, and look at that. We're just gonna clean all around the rim, getting all that gunk off. Gonna stay healthy because we're not drinking whatever was left behind. So there you go, guys. We have the Mr. Siga, we have the Holic Me. Now with the Mr. Siga, you're getting two brushes. They're going to clean your bottles just fine. With the Holic Me, not only are you getting the brushes, but you're getting all these accessories, so the cap, the top, the whatever you want to call it, can stay clean as well. Because what's the point of having a clean bottle if what you're sucking through is dirty? You know what I mean? So there it is. Thanks for watching.